लक्ष्मीं क्षीरसमुद्रराजतनयां श्रीरंगधामेश्वरीं दासीभूत समस्तदेववनितां लोकैकदीपांकुरां श्रीमन्मंदकटाक्षलब्धविभव ब्रह्मेन्द्र गंगाधरं त्वां त्रैलोक्यकुटुंबिनीं सरसिजां वंदे मुकुंदप्रियां ओम श्री महालक्ष्मी देव्यै नमः.
Embodiment of divine souls, Amma's most beloved sweet children, my motherly affection to all of you on this auspicious Diwali festival time. I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. Diwali, we like this festival so much. Diwali festival is 3 days festival, in some places 5 days festival. 3 days festival, mostly all of the people are celebrating. 3 days Dhanteras, Dhanatrayodasi. Trayodasi regularly people, if it comes on Friday, more powerful. Teras comes on Friday, more powerful time for Lakshmi Puja. So all the 3 days, we have to clean all our home, completely make the home like auspicious home. In front of the home, we have to have the Rangoli, beautiful paintings of colors and all the things. Decorate the home. Welcome Mahalakshmi. Thaile Lakshmi Vasatu. Mahalakshmi, especially this Diwali time, Lakshmi dwells in the sesame oil. So that sesame oil, we have to put the lamps. And how many lamps possible, we have to put that much lamps. Very carefully you have to put the lamps. And then decorate all the puja mandir with the ghee lamps and the sesame lamps. And in front of the doorsteps, you have to put the sesame oil lamps and ghee lamps. And make the home auspicious. Chant Dhanteras day, morning 2 times Samputita Sri Suktam, evening 2 times Samputita Sri Suktam. Then with the Samputita Sri Suktam, you have to do the puja to the Sri Chakram. Sri Chakram is the Sri Yantram, Lakshmi Yantram. Lakshmi like to dwells in Sri Chakra. If we get the rose flowers, definitely do the puja with the rose flowers. If anybody get a lotus flowers also, it's more auspicious to Lakshmi. At least you have to get one lotus flower, do puja. Suppose you never get lotus flowers and also rose flowers, don't worry about it. You have to do the kumkum puja, scented kumkum puja. Very nice fragrance kumkum available. You have to do that puja with the kumkum puja with Lakshmi Astotram. Om Prakruti Namaha, Om Vikruti Namaha, that mantra is Lakshmi Astotram. You have to do the puja. Then offer some sweet prasadam to Mahalakshmi. Sweet laddu. Some people make so many varieties of prasadam to Lakshmi. It is up to us. Whatever possible for us, we have to offer that sweet to Lakshmi. So mainly keep the house atmosphere with the Vedic mantras recitation. If you have the mantras and you have to play the mantras in the home, home vibrations will become so pure. When we dwell in the pure atmosphere, our mind, our body, physically, they're also charging with the mental purity. When we have mental purity in atmosphere, in our mind, automatically our focus on truth only. Automatically go to the truth only. Who is truth? Lakshmi is nothing but truth only. Especially this Dhanteras day, we do puja to Vishnu Bhagavan also, Saligrama Vishnu Bhagavan. The flowers, Thalimpu flower, this very auspicious Thalimpu flower, very scented ones, you have to offer that flower to Vishnu Bhagavan, especially Tulsi puja to Vishnu Bhagavan. and Sri Rama Rama mantram, you have to do that mantram at least 12 times. You have to do all those things. Make the home, especially in the evening time, Lakshmi home. Welcome Lakshmi. Don't close the doors. At least inside the doors you have to open. Welcome Lakshmi. And then do some special evening, special puja to Mahalakshmi. So that is so auspicious. Evening time, Lakshmi mantram, Lakshmi Sahasranamam, and Samputita Sri Suktam. Most of the children already know the Samputita Sri Suktam. As much as possible, do the Lakshmi mantram. Combination of these three mantras are very auspicious. Saubhagya Rigvediya Lakshmi Mahamantram and Sri Sukta Mahamantram, Durga Mantram. Very powerful Durga Mantram. The combination of this Durga Mantram gives greatest courage, power, mental stability, consciousness, everything. And these Lakshmi mantras and Samputita Sri Sukta mantras, very powerful. Lakshmi dwells in that home by the recitation.
Sri Mannarayani Kshira Abdivasini.
Swarna Padma Vasini, Suvarna Padma Malini. ಭಾರ್ಗವಿ ಕನಕ ಮಹಾಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ
ಹರಿವಲ್ಲಭಿ ಮನೋಜ್ಞೆ ಹರಿಚೆ ಆರಾಧಿತ
ಹರಿವಲ್ಲಭಿ ಮನೋಜ್ಞೆ
In your lifetime, you have to try to finish this Samputita Sri Suktam, total recitations, 1008 recitations. Not one day. Take your own time. How much possible, on these 3 days, you have to do that. Midnight, 12 o'clock, Dhanteras day. That is the Trayodasi day. Any circumstances, don't sleep until 12 o'clock to the Dhanteras day. If you are a meditator, definitely I'm sure you are going to do meditations and you are waking up in spiritual consciousness. Suppose you don't know meditations and if you don't like meditation also, it doesn't matter. Anyhow, you have to wake up and then do some pujas and recitations and welcome Mahalakshmi, 12 o'clock, midnight 12 o'clock. That is a very auspicious time to open our brain chakra. Most of the radiances enter into Sahasrara chakra these 3 days itself. So second day is the Chaturdasi, very powerful day. Chaturdasi is a very powerful day. That day also you have to do the Naraka Chaturdasi Puja, Deepavali morning time. People play with the crackers and everything. So offer morning, evening prasadams to Divine Mother. Do the morning Lakshmi Puja, evening Lakshmi Puja. All those things definitely. Diwali is the third day, new moon time. Evening time, more lamps, more pujas, and more mantra japams, Lakshmi Puja. These 3 days, 6 times you are going to do the puja. And so Dhanateras day morning and also evening till midnight. And next day Chaturdasi, morning time puja, evening time puja. You need not wake up that until midnight time. So third day, Deepavali Amavasya, you have to again wake up till until midnight time. So definitely do this 3 days puja. It gives you all kinds of auspiciousness. All challenges will be subside. Lakshmi, give her grace, abundance of grace to you. Let your children must be good educated babies. Let your family have to be have happiness and peace and abundance of grace of Divine Mother Lakshmi. So all these things happen when you do 6 times puja in Diwali time. Definitely do that puja. 3 days you have to offer sweets to Lakshmi. Milk pies, some, you know how to make those things. And some sweet pongal, you have to make that. Everything is sweet only, mostly in white color, not in red color prasadams. So all the fruits also, milk fruits and milk sweets and milky things only. Offer butter also to Krishna. If you have saligrama, do the saligrama puja. If you have not the saligrama, it's okay. But definitely do Vishnu Puja, Lakshmi Puja also. Not only the Lakshmi Puja, you have to definitely do Vishnu Puja also. And there is a beautiful slokam. Chant Namo Narayanaya Mantram, Namo Venkateswaraya Mahamantram. Any mantras you like, you know, Krishna Bhagavan Mantram, Ram Bhagavan Mantram, you have to do those things. Sankirtya Narayana Shabda Matram, Vimukta Dukkha Sukhino Bhavantu. Just uttering the name of Narayana in the home, our sorrows will be subside. Our commotions will be subside by the grace of Sriman Narayana. Embodiment of Divine Souls, children, definitely do these pujas. Diwali, make this Diwali a happy Diwali for all of you. Let your family, your children, your friends and your relations, let all of your own people, near and dear people, your pets and everything have to be good health, prosperity, peace and happiness, abundance of Divine grace of Mahalakshmi, pouring grace of Mahalakshmi for all of you, the auspicious festival of Diwali time for all of you. Amma's special motherly love once again on my beloved children. Love you like anything. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. స్వస్తి.